Oh, hi there. I'm Doug Mulford with Sebago Brewing Company. As you know, there's a lot of competition out there. That's why I'm here today to tell you about the one summer beer you need to know about. Sebago Brewing Company's Simmer Down. This is our Summer Session IPA. It's light, crisp, easy drinking. It's a perfect beer for a summer day. And I think it'd be the perfect beer for your summer placement. But don't just take my word for it.
Thanks, Doug. I'm Seth from Sebago Brewing Company, and not only is Simmer Down the perfect Maine summer beer, but you, yes you, from Pine State Beverage, have an opportunity to win a weekend stay on us here at the lovely Hampton Inn in the Old Port. You will get dinner with us, a brewery tour, and a night out in the Old Port, because when you're with us, who knows what might happen?
Doug, so to win this incentive, all the Pine State guys have to do is sell more Simmer Down.
Yep.
And they get a whole weekend in the Old Port with their spouse, dinner with us, and a brewery tour.
Yep.
Whoa, huh.
Now if only we could find a non-ironic, organic way to show them the brewery.
That's one hell of a brewery.
Yeah, man. I can't wait to win this incentive.
Except you can't win the incentive.
Why?
Because you work for Sebago.
Oh, f*** this.
Are you tired of summer beers that taste like
Dark cut. You can't say
Are you tired of summer beers that taste like ball sweat? How about balls? Can I say balls?
No.
Why can't I say balls?
Doug.
Are you tired of summer beers that taste like a bag of ass? Because
Doug.